go. It's extremely boring, but let's do another Preston mission. We're gonna fast travel closer. Just gonna run from here. So, yep, next with me. Cool.
Break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Void, sorry, buddy. Sniper, what's up, man? I streamed earlier today, but the internet crashed, and then I had to wait for this storm to pass over. I mean, it's still here, but it's not near as bad as it was, so I'm gonna be streaming for a few hours. Probably just do Fallout tonight. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I'm really having fun with Fallout. Still not sure what I'm doing, but I'm having fun with it, and that's what matters. I'm in up north Indiana, so we got, I know Illinois got a bunch of bad ones, and then part of their system broke off and it went right through my city. Dark Hollow Pond. Luckily, I don't have to swim. Or maybe I do. Not sure. Oh, God. Oh, I do no damage. Oh, that's what's up, man. Yeah, we've dodged a few storms. We finally got hit today. Yeah, just stay right there, bud. No, get stuck on the rock again. Ow. Come on. No, I'm stuck on the rock. There we go. Level up. It's because everything's fucking bullet sponge, man. I can't hurt anything. Scared of mines and stuff. Now you guys get to see how much of a hoarder I am. Oh. Hey. How's it going, dog? Why am I taking rats damage? Is this area just full of it? So this area must have a bunch of rats. I'll be right back, by the way. Give me just 1 second, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. My mom got my attention because we must have got really lucky. Because just south of us is getting tornadoes right now. So, GG. We dodged a bullet. Let's drink that. And let's rank up. I need something that makes non-automatic pistols do 20% more damage. There we go. So that should help us. Can't actually jump up there. Yeah, we got really lucky. That's like the third time now that we've completely dodged it. So, I mean, our luck will run out sooner or later, but fingers crossed. Oh my god, I just jumped so hard. You have no idea how scary that was.
Did good.
Oh my god. Holy shit. That was beyond terrifying. Oh my god, my heart's just racing now. Okay, so how do we get in here? I'm just sitting here getting eaten alive by rats. That was fucking brutal, man. That was terrifying. Okay, so maze. Sure. Fall. Duck. I failed. All right. Let me rat away and a couple of purified waters.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word.
Oh, yeah, I
I've got
do.
away with machines.
Where are you at?
Hey.
What's the plan?
Well, wait, how do I command him to do it?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it.
There we go.
There we go.
Is it open? What's going on here? Oh, he unlocked it, but I gotta open the door. Duh. As much as I would love to sit there and read everything, I'm gonna die by rads if I don't hurry up. Is it open? Yes, it is.
Yeah, so long as you're carrying it.
Rip.
Nice.
Oh, sweet fusion core. Okay, so that's everything. All right, Nick, let's go before I die. There we go. I really don't want to do this. But I think I need to. Beat a squirrel on a stick. And we got rid of our rads, so that's good. But we didn't fully get rid of our rads, which is kind of AIDS. It's all good.
We could really use your help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. What's really too bad is it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
All right, so how far away are we going? Right around the corner, my ass. I might as well hit this on the way back, because that's a mission. I know this fog can go away at any point in time. That would be great. Oh, I shouldn't have came down here. It could be ripped because of the water. What the? Oh my god. It's over. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I have no stamina to sprint. Did I get away? I think I got away. I think we're good. I'm not trying to fight Deathclaw right now. Valentine with me? Probably not. He probably died. Sorry, buddy. Ah. Why? Why me?
Somewhere.
Oh, he's dead? He died quick. Crap.
Hey.
Stuff out here is ruthless. Alright, we haven't died yet, so I mean, I guess all in all, that's a good thing. I'm really low on ammo for everything. I want to keep pistol ammo though, because I have the damage buff with it. There's nothing for me to search here. Void, thanks for the follow, man. I'm pretty sure you were already following, but that's okay.
No accounting for taste.
There's nothing here for me to loot, I guess. I guess this little building here. Got him.
Anyone you walk away from.
What? Huh, they're birds. All right. What is this? Oh, let's go. Hella ammo.
Ugh, what the hell aroma is that?
Ouch. Would you go away? Place kind of hype. Kind of wish I could build a settlement here just because of all the steel that's available. Oh. Lots of rats. Why is giving me rads so bad? Had to be that barrel, I guess.
Not alone. now. Coast looks clear.
I'm such a hoarder. I didn't need any of that crap. I know there's more. Yeah.
You playing hide and seek? Well, that's one way to get the cooler pumping. Where'd you go? You think you're gone for good? Anything useful?
I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little bit scared because of the mines. I think we're still says I'm in danger. Be why.
Hate us again.
Sweet.